हेलो एंड वेलकम टू नैनी ट्रेल्स। और आज हमने सोचा कि लॉकडाउन 4.0 चल रहा है तो लेट्स वॉश आर बाइक्स। युवराज इज़ हियर विद हिज हाई प्रेशर वॉशर एंड ही विल बी एक्सप्लेनिंग इट्स वर्किंग टू अस, सो लेट्स गो टू हिम। सो वीव गॉट युवराज हियर विद हिज हाई प्रेशर वॉशर फॉर वॉशिंग हिज बाइक एंड तो लॉकडाउन 4.0 का हम ये फ़ायदा उठा रहे हैं। तो बाइक मेंटेनेंस भी ज़रूरी है,
फ़ायदा उठाना अच्छा होता है स्पेशली ऐसे अच्छे दिन पे। धूप है, क्लियर स्काइज है,
सो
उतना ठंडा नहीं है थैंकफुली।
सो युवराज वुड यू प्लीज एक्सप्लेन अस द वर्किंग ऑफ योर बॉश एंड यू जस्ट टेल अस अबाउट योर प्रोडक्ट।
ओके, सो आई गॉट दिस बॉश AQT 3512 अबाउट 2-3 years बैक एंड आई बीन यूजिंग इट एवरी नाउ एंड देन। The best part I like about this is your vehicles are spotless clean and it does not take too much water. You can even use rainwater that you've harvested, or you can take it from a bucket or from a direct pipe. This basically consists of a high pressure machine inside, which is then connected to a hose and finally the spray gun, which has different attachments and has 3 different nozzles. One's for spray, the other one's a swirl, and the third one is to spray your bike. So let's talk about how to use the product. It's very simple. I've connected a normal pipe in the front that supplies the water to the motor. This is the on-off button. Then, so this is for the water hose, and this pipe is for the soap solution.
All right.
Okay. Now, if you come in the front, I'll show you how it just works. You just turn on the tap.
All right.
And then we turn on the machine. It's all set. We've got 3 patterns here. I'm going to show you all 3. Let's start with the first spray. That is also your soap solution dispenser. Or you can just use it to clean your bike on at a lighter spray speed. Spray 2 is swirling. So you can see I'm holding the spray gun steady, but the spray is swirling around. I could give you a closer look. Then we have the spray 3, which is basically a high pressure wash. It goes something like. So there is a clip here that you need to press to attach the hose to the spray gun and even to remove it. Then you have the locking system. This is unlocked. To lock it, you just press this and the machine will not work anymore.
All right.
Okay.
This is the high pressure washer in action. This Himalayan is really beautiful. He's made it really beautiful.
I really like this machine for one other use. It is very user friendly, and apart from that, I'd like to show you what else I can clean with this.
So this was the demonstration of the high pressure washer Bosch AQT3512. I hope you liked the video, and if you did, please hit the like button, smash that subscribe button and ring the bell icon so that you don't ever miss any gear reviews from us. Cheers and have a wonderful day.